to understand these people?
Well, I'm just going to speak for my cops because it's my job.
I think Anthony should answer this question first
because, you know, he has a really interesting story, and I cast Jennifer first because I was trying to make a film about a Nigerian Muslim refugee and a junkie street woman, and people don't shower you with money to make that film. So it happened, you know, it's helpful if you happen to have an Oscar winner lying around your house.